Obviously, we were all disappointed with the outcome of the last election. And there are a lot of reasons for it, and I'm happy to take on some of the blame. But one thing I'm positive about is when we're shy about what we care about, when we're defensive about what we've accomplished, when we don't stand up straight and proud and say, yes, we believe that everybody in this country should have health insurance, and we're glad that we are making that happen. Yes, we believe that families shouldn't be torn apart, and we're glad that we're fighting for immigration reform. Yes, we believe in middle-class economics, and we don't apologize for wanting to make sure that some wonderful young man or young woman out there can actually afford to go to college even if their parents didn't go. We need to stand up and go on offense and not be defensive about what we believe in. That's why we're Democrats. And I promise you, I'm not going out the last 2 years sitting on the sidelines. I am going to be out there making the case every single day, and I hope you join me. Thank you.